officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so he could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Got this place sealed tight. Someone start a breach on the front door. We need to get out of here before the whole
bridging device set. Now we wait.
Any approaches?
Touch from afar. Tell me how this feels. Allow me to repair the damage.
What do we do now, boss? Get out of this room, they head through the city to the extraction point. After that, we sit tight and hope someone comes to pick us up.
Quite a plan. Not sure why I was even worried.
Heads up, you're above us!
To be breached.
Everyone through the breach. We're getting out of here.
Heard you troublemakers might need a ride. Enter the art gallery. I'll pick you up there.
You heard her. Thanks, sir.
Stay out of her sights.
Sniper eliminated.
Looks like the rocks are heavy hitters. Yeah, they really rolled
out the red carpet.
Our city must be awake now.
Let's just get out of here alive.
Perhaps next time we might select a less suicidal plan of attack. You two are adorable.
Now, hold on. Fancy place here.
Try to leave everything in one piece.
Watch your back.
We're at the extraction point. Where are you?
I'm just entering Venice airspace. It shouldn't be much longer.
You're not coming soon. You may as well turn around.
Whoa, don't listen to him. We're getting out of here.
Dropship inbound.
Has this force.
Antonio right out of the city. I didn't sign up for this. Can't wait forever.
Something tells me the army of bad guys' conversion in our position isn't helping.
McCree's instincts are, as ever, unimpeachable.
Dropship coming in!
Target was dead. So, I guess you got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.